both Piper and Hogan, while they're top guys here, they both acknowledge that they had some real-life animosity with each other over who should be the top guy. Piper felt like Hogan had his spot. He felt like he'd paid his dues because he'd been a top guy in Portland and then down in Georgia. He'd set Carolina on fire as well. So in his mind, there was no question who had paid their dues between the two of them, because from his perspective, Hogan worked Minnesota and made a movie with Stallone. He felt like he deserved the top spot. Does he have a point there that maybe from a paying your dues perspective, Piper was the right guy?
I disagree with that. Come on. Hulk paid his dues. Hulk worked Tennessee. Hulk worked Florida. Got his leg broken by Hiro Matsuda. Came back, and continued his training. Hulk Hogan paid his dues, that's for damn sure. There was jealousy. It was professional jealousy between the two. But to me, that's what made it work. Both were top guys, and both could make the argument for being the top guy. Because your top babyface means nothing without a top heel. So the fact that they both came up at the same time, opposite sides of the spectrum, babyface heel, and they kept them apart long enough so that both guys were able to build on their in their own right. But I think it was just, to me, that was just professional jealousy talking on Roddy's part. And I don't think he really believed that. Maybe he did. Knowing Roddy, he probably did. But yeah, there was definitely a lot of professional jealousy there early on.